I was in Chicago a while back. I was in a little folk song club there. And a young Jewish lad came up to me and asked me if I ever knew Brendan Behan. I said I did. I had a few good nights singing with him and so on. And he said, "You know, I never met him, but I had such a strong feeling about him," he said, "that I had to write this song. I wonder if you'd sing it when you go back to Dublin." And he sang it for me in a corner, and he called it "The Lament for Brendan Behan." And I'll sing it for you now. Word has come from Dublin City, word has come to our town. Word has come from Dublin City, they tell me bold Brendan is dead. Born in 23 in a slum in Dublin, with a tenement over his head. Born with a spirit his flesh could not contain, they tell me bold Brendan is dead. He died at the Meath in far off Dublin, in a cold white hospital bed. In the Georgian tenements the children hush their singing, they know that bold Brendan is dead. No stranger to life, he lived right enough. No stranger to the glass in his hand. No stranger to the cause he fought all his life. Yet they tell me bold Brendan is dead. Ireland has lost her sweet angry singer. No longer his poems of fine design will ring out in Gaelic or sound